shit. I'm back. Let's do this. Let's see what we got. Looks like we got an escort. Let's see what we got now.
Let's get the job done.
Okay, team, you've signed up for escort duty. Our target is an Omeran Heartstone, and your job is to protect and maintain the drill dozer as it makes its way there. Get ready.
Yeah, it's gonna come in down there.
Watch out, drill dozer approaching landing zone.
That's a sick looking crossbow. I like that. Is that the scratched metal? Ooh, that actually looks pretty good. Yeah, that looks really good. Little electrified bolts. Yeah. Has the capability to. Yeah, some electricity effects are guaranteed. No, it's still a chance, but depending on what...
Depending on
your mods and overclocks, it could be a lot higher. Like, I think if you take that one mod in Tier 1 for Stubby, I think it's like a 50% chance to electrocute, so...
Another day at the office!
Yeah, full electric Stubby. Perfectly viable build, whether or not you got refire booster.
Where is your tin cap? I'm full! Where's Molly?
Yeah. Alright, Beastmaster and Dash.
I'll beat your record this time. Just watch me.
Alright, looks like that's it, though. Alright, you ready, Daddy?
Let's get this mission
ready. Quite a bit of ammo in the track. I can only mean a couple of things.
Homing in on the Heartstone.
Load, lads. Doretta needs our protection.
Well, thanks, David.
Incoming swarm. Keep the dozer safe.
Bosco, defend the dozer!
Alright, it's not aggressive venting. Well, if I do, I don't have manual heat dump. So actually, I might want to find out.
Goddamn,
no, it's not aggressive venting. There would have been a massive boost of fire all around me if it was aggressive venting.
Help me with the mineral.
That's
kit.
Arguably my favorite overclock for the Drak now since it got buffed.
One down!
Impact deflection got nerfed.
Attack Doretta! Follow my lead!
I don't think I got the right one, but whatever. Darn it, yeah. Oh great, this is a problem. No, I'm on Doretta. Doretta is moving, but Bosco isn't getting me because I'm technically in motion. So Dottie's gonna lose a part because Bosco's an idiot.
The drill dozer is out of fuel. You need to refill the fuel canisters mounted on its back. Use the canisters to extract any nearby oil shale, and we'll have the drill dozer operational again in no time.
Dibbity.
The drill dozer is under attack. Get it fixed up before we lose it.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please. Lights up! Guys, keep those bloody bugs off the drill dozer!
You gave me Bodkin, didn't you?
Protect and repair!
are so good. What's still attacking the Doretta, though?
You snooze, you lose.
Daddy, what kind of coaster are you going on here, lady? My lady, what are you doing?
Red sugar!
Oh, hey, I got sweet tooth.
Molly!
I have not really been paying attention to my passive perks as much this time, I don't think.
Attention, team. To keep the drill dozer running at full capacity, you need to keep it clear of bugs.
Maybe we're not gonna...
Yeah, I've gotten at least one or two of them every time, but...
Lighting up!
I just found out that I had sweet tooth, but... Because I hit the red sugar. Oh! Oh, I'll grab this one. Oh, I hear a data deposit.
Could really use an armor upgrade.
Yeah.
Keep them away from the drill dozer, Bosco!
That treasure. I'm like way over there. Pretty proud of it.
Donkey, come here.
Yeah. Unless you take the overclock or the mod that lets them fly further before they do that.
Press the button on the dozer and start the extraction when you're ready.
Alright, Bosco. It would be nice if you could have Bosco repair the dozer.
Ignition. Grabbing ammo. Much
better. Resupplier. Hey. Alright.
A heartstone could really spit.
Extraction commencing. Drill dozer running at full steam. Stay alert, team. The noise and vibrations are attracting
the bugs. Let's do this, Steve.
Bosco!
Got a big horde of enemies approaching the drill dozer. Defend it or die trying. Swarm! It's a big one, team!
Yeah, for those of you who don't know, Impact Deflection got nerfed. It used to be a clean overclock to bounce your shots. But now it's a balanced overclock that can bounce your shots twice, but your rate of fire gets cut down a little bit. I think it's by two. And then aggressive venting went from being a balanced overclock to being a clean one. Yeah. So it actually got buffed.
Keep your friends close and your enemies close.
I just realized, how the heck am I gonna deal with the rocks?
Through the crust of the armor.
Coming rock strike!
I just had that thought, how am I gonna deal with the rocks, but...
Guys! Get to work! There's bugs all over the dozer!
We're 50% through, team. Drill dozer is still holding together. Incoming! Smoke him if you got him.
my shots are bouncing. You could coin it that way. Wow, where are all these bugs coming from?
The hull of the drill dozer has taken permanent damage. Remember, it's game over if it's destroyed, so step to it. Is exposing the core. The Hearthstone is almost ours.
From A to D, skip it B and C.
Wasn't as crazy as the last time when we had bullets of mercy and gas recycling, like where I was literally spamming repair for like half of this part. I was sitting like here. For those of you who weren't here last time, I was literally sitting like right here on Doretta, trying to spam repair for most of last time.
Ready to kill some more, Chris.
Without killing a single rock. Without killing a single rock. For those of you who were not here last time. I don't know how that happened, but... because I got lucky.
Lloyd!
Because I got freaking lucky, that's why.
I need the mule right here, right now. I ordered a resupply.
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
Alright, let's give it a shot.
The hacking drone is hacking.
And if
away.
I need to book it, I can. Yeah, you're not obligated to complete these, chat. If you just need to run because things are getting too crazy, then just by all means, run. Hit Molly and run.
The hacking drone is under attack. Keep it safe so it can work. Hacking has been interrupted. Get whatever is attacking the drone off it.
Let's be friends.
Oh shit, sure, I missed again. Just trying to hit the oppressor. Pretty close by.
Keep the hacking drone secure.
So that if I need to hit it and run. Ooh. Nope, here come the bots.
We need some pest control on the hacking drone. Blast it. The hacking drone has stopped. Kill
all the swarmers? What the heck?
Gotta restart the hacking drone ASAP.
Yeah.
Thanks, Bosco. Got it right between the eyes. Axie, time to get back to work.
Yeah. F. There we go.
Hacking drone resuming hack.
Still gonna get rid of this.
Oh, next point. Try shredding some tree houses and shit.
We got bogeys on the hacking drone.
I'm getting trapped by the plant.
Line is up.
The hacking has stopped. Get on it, team.
Axie's buggered off inside his shell.
I might have to book it here, Chad. This is getting a little too...
I'm gonna head out.
There's a bit too much going on.
Never felt better. Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all
the time. The mule has been called back. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Steve is dead! Long live Steve!
Steve! Why you keep dying on me, dude? But Steve's never lived for that long, do they?
Lights up!
Departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Save by a machine, how humiliating.
Yeah, she's getting it.
Rock and stone!
Good work. We're pulling you back in.
Thanks to breathing room.
Secured. Initiating launch sequence.
Alright, Chad, we're gonna do a couple more. I think we still got another one with engineer and another one with gunner. And then we'll call it there. So I'll turn it back over to Diamond here. Let's see what happens next.